Where is this guy?
Hotshot's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit!
Thank you. gonna get you, okay?
He ran us away and I'm Bogman!
Look, I'm trying to find you. Hang on. You gotta keep talking. Stay on the line, okay?
I just got crushed!
What row were you on? Can you hear me?
I'm just standing here. My feet are wet. Ace is dead.
Are you sure? Does he need an ambulance? Hang in there.
Yes.
Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, wait, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but wait, I want him alive.
Thank you.
cheat to win?
It's not cheating if you win.
You know it's dangerous to drive and talk, right?
You suck. You know that? Hey, wait. You think you're good? Ace thought he was good, too. They find all the pieces of him yet?
Hey, say hi to the police for me.
We picked Hotshot up. Little punk never shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face when we charged him with murder. He'll get 20 years at least. Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people a year. Impossible to say how many lives you've saved, but... you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.
Mrs. Chu. I was just stopping by to see if there was anything you needed. I know it's no consolation, but I got a look at one of the gunmen from the wedding. Now I will find him, and I'll make him tell me who's responsible. Ricky, it's Wei.
Shit, Wei. How you holding up?
I got a lot of loose ends to clean up. I need an outsider for a couple things. You got Johnny Ratface's number?
Johnny Ratface? Man, stay away from that lunatic. You give him a job, you're gonna have to steam clean your conscience when he's done. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know all about him. He's my man.
I guess you know what you're doing.
Hey, is this Johnny?
Yeah.
A friend sent me to you. Works with a lot of movie stars, know what I mean?
So?
So I got a problem. He said you could help me.
I'm busy.
Wait, please. Look, I trade diamonds down in Central. My partner took off with all our stock. And by the time the cops look into it, he'll be halfway to Shanghai. I'll never get them back.
Diamonds, huh?
All I need is someone to recover them. I pay a large fee. Got you, fucker.
Baby, I promise.
Are you insane?
Think of all the money we'll make. This is our future, you and me.
Fuck you, asshole. I'm not taking off my clothes for you or anyone else.
Ah!
够姜你开拖啦笨，打咪打啦，你以为我牛仔啊？仆街死捻紧啊！
are you? What do you want?
A friend of mine wants to serve you some noodles.
What? You crazy? Look, man, I got powerful friends.
Where? Who would that be?
They gonna kill you.
Tell me their name, so we can go see them right now. Look, what are the odds that...
Johnny the Rat Face. Meet Mrs. Chu. Winston's mother.
Osama! I don't know what this guy told you! I don't know what you're talking about, you crazy old bitch! Please!
Wait. 你现在应该走。
Wait, wait! Don't leave me here! She's fucking crazy! Okay, okay! I'll tell you anything you want to know! Just please, don't!